What is up, everybody? It's your boy Diva. I'm here back with another video. Today we're on Fallout Shelter. The other day we were on Shrek. I'm trying to get back in the recording, but you know, life is something. Of course, we gotta do that right there. Congratulations, Vault Tech has selected you to be the overseer of Vault 420. Vault keeps people safe from the dangers of the wasteland. As overseer, your job is to expand and maintain the vault while keeping your dwellers safe and happy. Each room has special attributes it uses. Assign dwellers with this. Yeah, we know how to play this. There we go. Already off to a great start. We already got two people. Let's go. I don't want to put out either of these. I guess I got two. Oh well. Holy cow. There we go. We are getting somewhere. Seven dwellers already. You'll go out and have fun. Equip them with a what? See what else we can get here. We need living quarters, no doubt. People gotta sleep. Oh, we got a new dweller, let's go. While you're lazy. Alrighty. Cool upgrade. No, I'm out of money. Oh well. Uh-oh. Oh, he's getting excited. Look at him. Oh, he's ready. So, how's your guys' day going? You gonna, do the thing? Alright, I guess I can give you guys some privacy. Jeez. You do got work to do. I see. I see. I see. Nice. We're getting somewhere. Oh, they're hitting it off. Let's go. Not bad, my guy. What is your name? Nicholas and Deborah. Okay, I respect that. Build a storage shed. But, like, I don't even have enough dwellers, so, no. Alright, I guess you can go in there. Level 2, let's go. See. Oh, here we go. Oh, wrong button. Oops, wrong button. Right here. Water. Successfully rush one room for that. Rush. Yay. I got a crate. Let's go. Money, money, money. Let's go. Ooh, nice. Another one? Oh my God. Okay. Okay, good, good. Ooh. Yes, we are winning. Absolutely winning. Alrighty. Oh, new guy. Oh, it's a lady. Okay, we gotta find a spot for her to go. Okay. taking her spot then. Let's see. Water. What am I lowest on? Seems I need more in electric. Can I like? No. Can I? No. I want to do something with this. I want the electric better. Okay, I'll build another diner. And then I need to build an elevator down. Nice. And then build a couple of these molos. Let's go. We got someone working down there. And we got someone new. Two, I'm liking. Let's go. Heck yeah. Doing pretty damn good, I'd say. Pretty damn good. How's she doing? A lot of XP, nice. So I think your girlfriend's pregnant, you should get the armor. Food, sell a weapon or an outfit, collect water. What does that give me if I do that? 25 caps? No thanks. Okay, water's doing real good, food doing decent, I guess. I need some electric though. Oh no. It's on fire. I think they got it. Yes, they do got it. Sorry, there's a mess. You can't come in anyways yet. There we go. Nice. You wanna be in here, nice. Room unlock. Storage room, nice, okay. Ooh. That's what I like to see. Equip a dweller with a weapon. Easy peasy. You will get a weapon. Oh, collect 100 food. Easy enough. 3 minutes, not bad. How's the explorer going? Damage not doing too bad, okay. 12 dwellers, and we're not doing that bad. What a. Oh my goodness. We are stocked on the agua. Absolutely stocked. What now? I know there's a thing. Overseer's office. Okay, we need 18 dwellers. And I think. Ain't that the one where I can go on quests? Like, out of the area, I think? Or is that something else? Okay, cool. What are the quests again? Food, water. Ooh. Water, we up. 1 minute, let's go. Level 2. How's your tummy doing? How is she doing, home skillet? Nice, 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 okay. How's out of towner? Oh, I thought that was her health. I was gonna say, come back, please. Okay, we're slowly getting up there. I feel like this next jolt on this side is gonna really do it. And I think I'm gonna hold off on a room until we get the power built up. I wanna build a room first, but I think I'm gonna wait. Get something more expensive, like, see, I can't even afford that, and I need to get the overseer's office, so. Nice. Bah. Poop. So poop. Cancer. I want the lunch box. What's this? Oh my god, I just got flashbanged. I'm gonna recall you. 7 minutes, that's not bad. Alrighty. If I. No. Holy. Yeah, I think this is gonna do it good. And I'm gonna send you out now. Yes. There we go. You would be able to go through easier. We're getting this going alone. Let's go. Really? Brighter? If you say so. You. How long you got? 45 seconds. And then it's the water. Yes. That should be getting done in like a couple seconds, yeah. Boom, and we got a crate. Let's friggin' go. Equip an outfit on a dweller. Load. Oh. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, here we go. How much do we have? Oh, 800. Yeah, I think we can build another living quarters. Wait a second. Oh, see, here we go. Big Movo. Absolutely monstrous. How did I get to that setting before? There we go. Yes, that's the max we can get. Okay. And I think I'm gonna triple up the power generator. So now I need somebody in there. Holy cow. Nice. I need somebody. You can go in here. Oh wait. There we go. Fix that problem. Oops. Sell a weapon or outfit. Equip an outfit. Do I have anything? No. Okay. And how do I get new stuff exactly? Like clothes? Wait, what about this? It's not worth it. Ooh, nice. Humongous bedroom. Just waiting on homeboy dwellers. I think it's waiting on missions to be completed, I'm not sure. There should be someone getting back soon. Oh, she's back finally. Nice. And you are going here. Nice. Oh my goodness. We are just killer at this. What do we got on you so far? Okay. Nice. He's doing killer. Oh boy, you're gonna be like popping soon, it looks like. Jeez. Never run out of water. Amazing. You know what I should do? Booyah. No, we ain't never running out of water. That was a motherfucking god tier move. I like. Okay, nice. Food. Yes. And I'm saving for a better diner, so that should help. Oof, nice. $150. Okay. This dude's cranking 90s on kids out here. How you doing? Poppin', that's how you doing. That's sick. I like that room. Eight minutes, 5 minutes, 1 minute. just need 150. Oh, let's go. Oh, let's go. Look at that big old diner. That's amazing. Wow. Who has the weapon? Someone's got the weapon and they're hiding it from me. What do these do? Speed things up with a Nuka-Cola Quantum. What do you mean? There ain't nothing to speed up. Three minutes? 14, I think we have 12, yeah, okay. Let's go. I think I am going to call him back because this challenge for the box, he has the only outfit on, and I really want that challenge done. What do we got? Radio studio, science lab, weapon workshop, weight room, a lounge? What? That's amazing. Nuclear reactor, Nuka-Cola bottler. What in the world? I think I'm gonna go with this episode till we get to 20 people. Gonna give me 28. How much do I need? 10. Okay. How are you? We are just too good. Pretty dang happy, I'd say. Oh, 20 seconds. Let's go, challenge is done. Raise the happiness of $1 to 100%. Oh, the closest one's 87. That sucks. At least we'll be able to do this here in a second. That is awesome sauce. I need to do this though, I have two of them. Go. What the heck? What's this? Everybody, I'm gonna leave this episode here. If you enjoyed, do the usual if you want, I don't care. I'm gonna leave this here. You guys have a good one. Peace.